this is a video about kitties and treats. I need to explain something because you're going to hear some things in the background that won't make any sense. I went out and bought a new coffee maker yesterday because we had a problem with our old one. We don't actually make coffee. we use it to make tea. We're tea drinkers in this house, and I have a slightly different tea that I drink than what Noverblatz drinks, so I'll brew a pitcher for myself and he'll brew his own batch for himself, and we keep them in the fridge separate till he doesn't actually drink mine because he hates mine. Anyway, it was not brewing correctly. It's a 12-cup maker, and I started it as I was making my lunch. I finished making my lunch. I ate it. I watched a show on TiVo that it's a half-hour show, but when you watch it on TiVo, it's really more like 20 minutes, and it was only halfway done brewing, you know, 6 cups instead of the full 12 cups. So while I was trying to occupy my time waiting for this to actually finish, I was sitting on the floor in the kitchen with the kitties and treats. Noverblatz came out to see what was going on with the coffee maker. So you're going to hear the coffee maker make noise in the background, and you're going to hear snippets of conversation between Noverblatz and I discussing the coffee maker. So that's what that is. But the star of the show are the kitties. Now, this is what happens when you're done throwing treats to them, but the bag is still out, and certain piglets would like to get into that treat bag. So anyway, check them out.
Tell you one thing.
What's that?
You're never going to get to 12 cups.
You think some of it went up in steam?
Yeah, I do. Because you've got looks like less than half an inch worth of
water still in the thing. Well, I mean, I don't know how much water is in the basket that hasn't dripped out yet.
None.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, should we go and shut it off? Now she's biting the bag.
Yeah, it's the same thing she did with the stupid food bag, too.
Mm-hmm. These are fairly hard to bite through, though. There's gotta be a way to get these out of here.
There isn't anything that's thing. It's a drip once every minutes.
Yes, while they may be felines, they're really piglets. Anyway, that's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.